like her. She goes back and forth between Phoenix and Jean Grey. Which is the reason why I like her, and I don't like her, because it's equivalent of saying, like, what is that? What is his name? Yeah. Apparently they're doing something about her. I don't know what they're doing. I really have to entertain her. But I think they're gonna change her character. Martian Man. I think it's, I'm pretty sure it's Thor. Just like Jean Grey, he can hit it between being extremely powerful or being like for some reason, which is why I don't know. Because the thing about Thor is the fact that he has latent powers within him. Like a lot of latent powers within him, but he's correctly. Thus, like fucking Green Lantern. It correctly, he's extremely powerful, but he never does it except when the story begins. Which is why I like it, because ain't terrible. Here's what people seem to forget a lot is how they're done. After the Wild Duckers. He was the original fourth Mindbreaker, he's old as hell now, but Howard the Duck is literally like a man. He was a detective that was from another planet who accidentally fell into a pod that was inside a laboratory on the planet and gets got rocketed to our planet. And he just goes around solving mysteries and shit. Yeah. It's really hilarious because it's more like he was the origin for character for Deadpool. I love it. He's so fun. Whoops, I haven't paid attention. Zeta versus who? I don't know.